Dude, stop whistling! Shut up.
I can't hear you, but stop. Oh, if Devon ever gets home, we're not gonna be with us. If Devon's in my lobby and we don't change something about it, I'm getting off.
Huh?
Spoiler alert. Okay.
What are you talking about?
Telling Henry if Devon's ever going to be in our party and we don't do something about it, I'm getting off.
Why? I can play duos with you.
Devon is not mean.
He took a shit at school.
What'd he do today?
What didn't he do?
I don't want to play with him sometimes because most of the time he joins the party Flunky, and invites his stupid.
Oh my god, you traveling Flunky! Oh,
yeah,
I'm
black. He's trash.
I'm black. If you black up, they gonna back up. You know what I'm saying, Flunky?
Okay, shut up. He's so annoying because when we play, he's so bad. He's not good. He's dog water.
Devon, what did you do at school today?
Devon, don't get off. I'll play duos with you.
No, he's not even on. He's on, but he's not actually on. What did you do to you at school today?
I'm about to speak and say it. We are in PE class. I only have two classes of them, PE and social studies.
And Viking time?
Just call him and he'll respect you.
No, it changed. My stuff changed. I'm not in his Viking time anymore.
Okay.
So we were playing kickball. So that's
okay. Nope, 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 nope.
Keep talking. Okay. What?
Guys landing on the house.
Sorry, I was listening to.
Talk, Devon. Don't listen to Brit talk.
Okay.
No, we're playing a duos game.
Okay, you were playing.
Okay, listen
just
more.
He can talk normal.
So we were playing kickball. Yeah. There's these kids. So Devon, Jackson.
Cut to the chase, my guy.
Yeah, just talk.
I am. This is a.
Were
the
they
story.
All on a team together when they bullied you?
Jackson is on my team.
And they clapped your fat ass. I'm just kidding. I'm just joking.
This is the team. Aiden, Devon, and a couple other good kids against a team full of girls. And me and a couple other guys.
Wow, are you saying girls aren't
girl?
Good at sports?
You're
Devon?
Non-binary?
Yeah. Cracked him.
Did you say yes?
He just said yes?
I said they're not good at sports. Not really. They aren't good at kickball.
Whoa!
They aren't good at kickball.
No wonder you keep getting grounded, dude. It's your mom heard this one.
Hey,
oh my
Brayden,
god,
you wanna go play duos, Brayden? I don't wanna play with him.
No.
They're not.
No,
have you seen?
Dude, you're being sexist right now. I'm clipping it.
You know.